Hi guys, today we're going to do another one of our chip videos. Today we are going to be doing jalapeno flavored chips. I know what they are because I was the one who bought them. She does not, so we'll let her guess the brand and we'll both rank the flavor of each of the chips on a scale of 1 to 10. So our first chip, Cup A.
Not too hot.
Well, scale 1 to 10, what do you think?
Oh man, these are good. I like the little air pockets. I give these a 10.
10? I'm gonna go with like a 7. Any idea what brand they are?
Kringles?
They are Miss Vicky's.
Miss Vicky! Good job, Vicky.
Alright. Next ones?
Pringles. Once you pop, you can't stop. Wow. That's tangy. And hot. It bites you before you even get a chip in. Wow. Packed with flavor.
Spicier than this one.
Oh, major.
They are Pringles.
I don't like the texture of the chip either. It's like
cardboard.
Cardboard. And the flavor is a bit much.
I'm going to give these like a 4. What do you think?
3.
3. All right. And our last chip. It should be easy to identify.
Frito.
Yeah.
That corn gives it away.
Ooh, not coming. It actually tastes like jalapeno.
Yeah?
Not too spicy though.
Nope, better flavor.
That's good. Well, I'm going to give this one a 9.
Nine also.
All right, so 9 plus 9 is 18. I think this one was a 17.
Sounds right. Yep.
So it looks like the jalapeno Fritos are the winner on this one. I hope you liked this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Let us know below in the comments what kind of chip you'd like us to have. And I'm going to go grab some dip for these chips.
Nice.